NXT Women's Champion is here.
Congrats, Roxanne. I mentioned it a few weeks ago, but I wanted to come out here personally and say it right to your face. I'm not standing here NXT Women's Champion if it wasn't for you. And I wouldn't be much of a champion if I didn't return the favor to someone who was never defeated for her title in the first place. I want to be a fighting champion. So with spring break in next week, what do you reckon? Roxanne Perez versus Indi Hartwell for the NXT Women's title?
Indi, you're my friend inside and outside of this ring. But you and I both know when it comes to that title, it's every woman for themselves. Spring breakin', you're on.
What a matchup. What a
What did I just witness? Did I go blind or something? Another woman getting a title match instead of me? Shocker! Indi, why don't you just call your title reign for what it actually is? Pure dumb luck. You barely climbed up that ladder, and now you're just handing out title matches to random beatable opponents?
I'm sorry. Beatable? Seems like Miss Center of the Universe may have some pretty bad memory, because I don't know if you remember, but if I was so beatable, you would have beat me to win the breakout tournament, but you didn't.
That is so 2022, honey. And do not spin this on me. We all know you're just excited to face the most beatable champion.
Enough! You keep saying I'm beatable? Screw it. I don't care if you're a former champion or a bimbo who thinks she has my number. At spring break-in, I'll prove I'm worthy by beating both of you.
Challenge laid out by champion. If it's made official, but we're gonna have a triple threat match for the NXT Women's Championship next week live at Spring Breakin'.